أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم
Imam Ibn al-Qayyim al-Jawziyyah, may Allah be pleased with him, once said, "A slave stands in front of Allah on two occasions. The first, during prayer, and secondly, on the day of judgment. Whosoever stands correctly in the first, the second standing will be made easier for him. And whosoever disregards the first standing, the second standing will be extremely difficult." This shows us the importance of prayer and how we must correct our prayer, inshallah.